The Michigan Civil Rights Commission says they're considering asking Attorney General Dana Nessel to reconsider state law that does not protect LGBT people from discrimination. The commission is expected to make an official decision about that on Monday. Former Attorney General Bill Schuette says the Michigan Department of Civil Rights overstepped when it previously said the state's civil rights law covered categories of sexual orientation and gender identity.